Everyone, today I am doing a WWF. It stands for World Wildlife Foundation. They are not sponsoring me in any way to do this video. I'm doing it completely off my own back. And the reason why I wanted to do this type of video is because I wanted to see that by doing this, whether anybody else would like to see these boxes that we get monthly, and then see whether they wanted to join. So, with WWF, my mum donates money every month, and we get updates and these kind of boxes with free. Well, not free, but it's £10 a month and then £3 for your chosen animal. But, so she done the penguin one for me, and with that you get a cute cuddly little penguin with information inside, and then you get a pack, and in your pack you get, just trying to cover up the address, you get a letter, you get a thank you and a welcome, and then you get a obviously you can choose any animal you want, but my favourite animal is penguins, so I got penguins. So this is the certificate and the penguin. You get some some stickers in the animal you've chosen. So I've got penguin stickers, and then I have bookmarks. So for anyone who wants the link, they're here, and they look like this. And you get an all about penguins leaflet, and you get a for what we do. So I'm just going to be reading some facts and going through this box. I will try and keep it soft talking as possible. So I think I've had my boxes now for about 4 or 5 months. The first box I received came like this. Very cool. When you open the box, you'll have some stuff in there, not as much as this, because obviously I've just put all of my stuff that I've been getting every single month in this box. So it looks like that. Now, in the box, every month, they talk about amazing planet, great apes, food. So that's a letter. And then I got updates for penguins. They do an adult box, a child's box, stuff like that. But I will try and find the link and link it down in the description. So every single month you will receive a kind of, I call it eco-friendly because the magazines or the brochures are paper, so it's not, it's recycled paper. So 1, 2, 3, and then you get little things to do, like we've got the, what are these called, I think these are like a little things you can make. And then this month, in my box, I received some cards. So we've got orangutans, tiger, and then just like little postcards, panda, and got some turtles. And I think a couple of months ago we received some like cedar plants which are growing in the garden. And then every single month you receive cards as well with facts. So yeah, I've had my box for 4 months. These are the 4 kind of things you get. And my mum does it for me, the sponsor, so I get these every month, and this is like the best mail I ever get. So when you get your first box, you should get a little pamphlet like this that is really cute, and it will have stuff in there. Panda. So yeah, I just wanted to show you what was in the box, and then we'll go through bit by bit. And then you get a card with a supporter number on there. And then in my first box, I received a map. So these are the cards you get, and again, this is all on recycled paper, so literally they're not like the, you know, like the trading cards you get. So let me just pile these up. So on the back, they look like this, bearing in mind I've been collecting mine from 4 months. So let's pick one. See if there's a penguin in here. Oh, I've got a hippo twice. Got a hippopotamus twice. Didn't realise. Okay. We'll do my mum's favourite. So we have the giant panda mammal threat. So they have the threat on there, so you've got vulnerable, size, weight, core weight, and then did you know they have an extended wrist bone that they like to use as a fun to help them grip food. So they all look like that. Then you've got piranha, crocodiles, and then you have the had an endangered one here, an extinct. So you've got the ark, which is data deficient. They don't have data. Orcas are very social, a group of them is called a pod. So, here it is. This is the extinct card. So this is, I can't pronounce that. So you have threat, extinct, size, weight, cool. Did you know, whatever they're called, were flightless birds from something which was very small wings. That's difficult when you have a learning disability because it makes it hard to read. So every month I think you get about 4 cards, and they've never stated like how many they are, but how many there are in total. And then you get like a free activity, which would be these, which we have 1 month, and then the plant things. And then this month we have the postcards. Okay, So going through this booklet, you've got the Planet Explorer, Let's Play With Your Animal cards. Oh, there's a game. So if you get a rare animal card, you can use the app, which I didn't know, to watch the animal come to life. And then you have a map that you can then use on the app as well. So this is like the introduction booklet. The Amazing Habitat. And then it goes through habitats. And then you've got oceans, which talks about more oxygen produced by oceans than rainforest. It's interesting. Oceans cover 70% of the Earth's surface. Only 3% of the planet. Fresh water is fresh, the rest is salty seawater. Over 10% of all known animals live here. So. Home to 300 million people and half of land species. Incredible wildlife like the Amur leopard, giant panda, brown bear lives in forests. And then you get like a poster. But I never take posters out of stuff. Deserts. Grassland. Amazing actions. Spy in the Wild, Amazing Technology, and Amazing People. So as I say, it's all recyclable material, nothing is glossy or anything like that. And then when you do the £3 a month, you'll then get the What We Do booklet. The box is the most exciting. And it's got like facts and learning. So you've got the grasslands, the big cats, the great apes, and food. We had the food this month. I think we'll have a look at the big cats. So I'm gonna kind of flip through, and then again, welcome letter, the amazing cards in your map, snap cats, photographs, fascinating felines. Are you more lion or tiger? Seagull quiz. Big cat count. Poster. Living with lions. On the trail, so it's all like little bits of information. Ooh, leopard emblems. Wildlife heroes. And then Colour of King. I can't remember what month that was in. And then again for grasslands, you have a quiz. You have facts about elephants. You have a map. And then the book army and the soil thing. And that's the grasslands. And then you have the great apes, which we got free. Was it like Keering made from 100%? Recycled plastic. Elephant masks, and then you've got the food, the same, your map, what's on your dinner plate. So this one's all about food that they're looking at this month. And then like little activities at the back. And then on this one, it's got the eco with all the logos on here. And then you can design your own. So I really, really, really wanted to show everybody the box. I think I'm gonna do like a monthly unboxing of these. And obviously, as I say, this video is not sponsored, I'm not being paid for it, it's done off my own back, and if you sign up, that's great, and I'm really proud of it. So I'm sorry it's such a short video, but I hope you enjoyed, and every month we will do an unboxing of these boxes.